Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian Army General Bipin Rawat's family. Bipin Rawat was a four-star general of the Indian Army. He served as the 27th Chief of Army Staff and the first Chief of Defence Staff of India. He was born on 16th March 1958 in Saina Village, Lansdowne, Pauri, Garhwal District, Uttarakhand. General Rawat belonged to a Kshatriya Hindu family. His father, Lakshman Singh Rawat, was a retired Lieutenant General of the Indian Army. He was married to Madhulika Rawat, who was killed in a chopper crash near Kunnur in Tamil Nadu along with Bipin Rawat. They had two daughters. One of them is named Kritika Rawat. On 16 December 1978, Bipin Rawat was commissioned into the 5th Battalion of the 11th Gorkha Rifles. When he was promoted as a colonel, he commanded the 5th Battalion 11th Gorkha Rifles in the eastern sector along the LOC at Kivithu, Arunachal Pradesh. When he was promoted to the rank of Brigadier, he commanded the 5th sector of the Rashtriya Rifles in Sopore, Jammu and Kashmir. As a Brigadier, he had also commanded a multinational brigade in the Chapter 7 mission in the Democratic Republic of the Congo in Central Africa, where he was awarded the Force Commander's Commendation twice. When Rawat was promoted as a Major General, he took over the General Officer Commanding of the 19th Infantry Division in Uri, JNK. As the Lieutenant General, he commanded the 3 Corps headquartered in Dimapur, Nagaland, before taking over the Southern Army in Pune. He also had several staff appointments such as instructional tenure at the Indian Military Academy, Dehradun, logistics staff officer of a reorganized Army Plains Infantry Division in Central India, Colonel Military Secretary, and many more. On 1st January 2016, he was promoted to the Army Commander grade and he took charge as the General Officer Commanding in Chief, Southern Command. On 1st September 2016, he was appointed as the Vice Chief of Army Staff. On 17 December 2016, Rawat was appointed as the Chief of Army Staff by the Government of India. He became the 27th Chief of Army Staff and he assumed office on 31st December 2016 after General Dalveer Singh Suhag's retirement. On 30th December 2019, a day before his retirement from service, the Government of India announced that Bipin Rawat will be appointed as the country's first Chief of Defence Staff. His service was extended without retirement and he assumed office on 1st January 2020. On 8th December 2021, when Bipin Rawat was en route to Defence Services Staff College Wellington, where he had to address the faculty and student officers of the staff course, he was killed in a chopper crash near Kunnur in Tamil Nadu along with his wife Madhulika and 11 more who were travelling in an IAF M1-17V5 helicopter.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.